Hello, hello, hello. What's up, guys? I'm your host and popcorn buddy, Chinmay Sharma, aka Scuba Chino, and this is Man's Life. Now, through the years, we've all heard of Jack of All, Master of None, and generally, when somebody from our film industry jumps boat and tries their hand at something new, it's a recipe for disaster. But every now and then, we get a mastermind who comes and just uplifts you with their brilliant work. So on that note, here is our list of actors who turned directors and did some amazing work. Raj Kapoor, rightly known as the greatest showman in Indian film history. Raj Kapoor rose to stardom with his first few films itself. Now the actor turned director at a tender age of 24, giving us classics like Aag, Aah, Shri 400 Beast and many, many more. Aamir Khan. Now this perfectionist actor turned director just by chance. Yeah, you heard me right. While working on his production of, well, Tare Zameen Par, he had a few creative differences with director Amol Gupta and decided to take up the reins of directing himself. The rest, as we say, is history, and my God, did he produce a masterpiece. Are you surprised that the man can't do anything wrong? Rajat Kapoor. Now this man has always stood out for his brilliant acting performances, in fact all the way from his theatre days, so few eyebrows were raised when he jumped boat and got into the whole direction boat. Well, his first film, Mithya, did fantastically well and almost instantly established him as a favourite in the parallel cinema world. His second film, Aankhon Dekhi, did even better and even won him a Filmfare for the best film. Konkana Sen Sharma. Yes, we at Man's Life love Konkana, which is why she keeps popping up on our various lists, and why not? The versatile actor turned director for a film called A Death in the Ganj, which was very well accepted and appreciated by audiences and critics alike. In fact, it won her the Filmfare Award for Best Debutant Director. Well done, Konkana. Seema Pava. Yes, that's right. Seema Pava is the latest of the actors who's jumped onto the direction bandwagon, but for good reason. A small budget film is making some big, big waves. That's right, her film titled Ram Prasad Ki Tervi, starring the amazing Nasiruddin Shah, Konkana Sen Sharma. Yes, she's back on our list. And even her husband, Manoj Pawa, has been doing the rounds and getting some really, really good reviews. And especially since its release on Netflix, it's been on everyone's to watch list. I hope you watched it. And that was the list, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Please let me know if there are any actor turned directors who you would have added to the list. And for lots more on auto, sports, lifestyle and entertainment, join us on Man's Life.